Rebuilding the strength to walk again after a serious injury or illness can feel like it's taking forever.
One Omaha man is getting help from a brand new device, and it could be a game changer for others who just need a little help taking those first steps. KETV NewsWatch 7's Adrian Witset shows us what it can do.
Now you're ready to walk, Jim.
These are Jim Martin's first steps without a walker since his stroke 2 years ago.
It felt strange. It felt like I'm going to have to get used to it.
Martin's getting help moving forward from a new device called the Kickstart Walking System. No computer chips, no batteries, just a spring that makes the leg go.
Add some spring tension. Then every step they take, that spring stretches some more, stores energy, and then picks their leg off the ground to swing through for the next step.
Are you getting enough assistance? Do you need a little more tension?
Each brace is custom fit for a patient's specific body proportions. The whole idea? Inspired by horses and how they gallop.
We've got our fingers crossed that we're going to get back to a life again. You know, I mean, he used to do so much. I know it's a ways away, but bicycle riding, canoeing, all that stuff, driving your own car.
Martin's are banking on the walking system to kickstart his ability to move faster and easier now. But they believe it will also strengthen Jim's hip flexor muscle, so he'll eventually be strong enough to lift his leg off the ground on his own.
My goal is to be able to walk like I used to. And I think this is what's going to kind of help me along.
Adrian Witset reporting. Jim Martin is the first man in the state to buy the device. The Kickstart walking system costs about $8,000. It's being used by stroke victims as well as those with degenerative diseases like Parkinson's and muscular dystrophy.